All right, here's the situation. We're all set up.
We're going for a 3-hour tour, just a short little trip around the island.
We've got a 50-50 chance of making it. It's pretty windy today, so we'll see what happens. See if we can get to where we want to go, and we're going for the weekend, so big trip.
In all you see, what was it that came down on me that night? A conjury, I held on to that moment in life just to make it alive.
Sit out there in the covering, in the baskings of a holy night, and I was lucid and conscious, and hovering like a firefly. My mind stretched out on the canopy, it put its arms out slow, and I heard the whispers of silence floating down from the radio. So come on, come on, I'm ready now. I got the feeling, honey, like I'm ready to roll. Saw the light from a pedal gun, 16 days under a southern sun. And there were times when I thought that I wouldn't mind it if I lost my mind out there. You wouldn't believe me if I told you so. The things I saw were enough to make the man in me.
Rainbow. Whitefish. Huh? Yeah. Oh, nice.
There are leaves and trees, there are trees and flowers.